to increase and decrease the magnification in Fusion. Zooming in and out can be accomplished in several ways. One of the ways that's perhaps the most intuitive is by clicking the up and down arrows in the zoom level spin box, which is in the Fusion Professional toolbar. I'll click the up arrow.
Increase zoom level 3.5.
And I'll click the down arrow.
3. Decrease zoom level 2.75.
I can press Escape to minimize the Fusion toolbar and still control magnification with the keyboard without switching to the Fusion interface. I'll press Escape.
Escape.
The keyboard command to increase the zoom is Caps Lock Up Arrow. And Caps Lock Down Arrow decreases. You may also use mouse wheel scrolling by pressing the Caps Lock and the Shift key and rolling the mouse wheel up and down. I'll press Caps Lock Shift and I'll roll the mouse up and down now.
3.5, 3, 2.5.
Zoom to 1x feature, a toggle keystroke. This is another outstanding feature. The Zoom to 1x feature lets you instantly switch between magnified and 1x views without having to zoom out and zoom back one zoom level at a time. When you zoom to 1x, all the other Fusion features remain active, so you can still see mouse enhancements, color enhancements, and other features even while the screen is unmagnified. To use the Zoom to 1x, do one of the following. First, you can try pressing the Zoom to 1x hotkey toggle keystroke, Caps Lock Enter. I'll press that now.
1.
Notice that the focus enhancement, which is a red box drawn around cell C6 in this spreadsheet, and the yellow crosshair showing the pointer enhancements are still active, even at 1x. Now I can press Caps Lock Enter again to toggle this back to normal magnification.
2.5.
As I said, this is a great feature to give you an overview, zoom out, keep your enhancements active and get a bird's eye view of the whole screen, and then zoom back in with that toggle keystroke, zoom to 1x, Caps Lock Enter. Alternatively, if I press Caps Lock Control U to bring the user interface back into view, I can also click the Zoom to 1x button beneath the Zoom Level Spin Box.
C1, Zoom Level Edit Spin Box.
And click it again.
2.5.
To return it to normal. Enabling and disabling Fusion. This is also a toggle keystroke. You can enable or disable Fusion at any time without closing the program. You can press the Fusion on and off hotkey Caps Lock Control Enter, which I just did. And now that's gone out to 1x and there are no enhancements visible. I can press that again to return it to normal. Finally, in the Fusion menu, I can press Alt F to go to the Fusion menu and choose Disable Fusion there. Once it's disabled, I can go back into the Fusion menu and choose Enable Fusion to do it that way as well.